We got in trouble.
Hindi, but you know, that's where usually start, diba, sa school, mga violence, mga little things na ganun, and then, yun yung usually nagdadirect sa life ng ibang tao. Like, when they, diba, iba, hindi ka nag-continue na school, diba.
So, like, we, after that, like, we got in trouble, but we got sent back to class. And afterwards, yeah, we got sent back to class. And afterwards, when the bell rings for everyone to go home, the kid comes out and he picks a fight with one of my friends, and he pretty much choked him out. Yeah, I think he almost killed him, I'm not sure.
What?
But he choked him out because, you know, he was mad. Like, I don't know why. He had him in a headlock and his face was like turned purple. Everyone was like, let him go, let him go, let him go. So, try to avoid fights, I guess, if you can. It's the best way. I don't not know. For anyone to not get hurt.
I don't know if you've heard of it, pero yung ano, yung dalawang estudyante na ginawa silang movie, yung Elephant at ang title nun. Yung bumili sila ng barrel over site, tapos they started shooting everyone in their school. Narinig niyo ba yun?
I heard about it.
Diba? Sa States, right? Nangyari.
Columbine.
Oh, yun. So, yun. Yun yung may mga ganong klaseng violence sa...
But I guess the lesson from it is just try to avoid fights. It's the best way not to get hurt. And if it happens, then, I don't know, self-defense. Just defend yourself.
Yes, justify it.
Thank you, Kevin. Zaini, Wendy, Stater, Sichi.